What are the sources of big data? Where and all do we get the big data from? I think this is a very basic question. So where and all are we getting the big data from? I know the PPT is already saying, but apart from this, like you have the data which is coming from some logs. Like for example, let's say I buy something in Flipkart or buy something in Amazon. All the data is logged. That who's the log? Like who the user is, what did he buy, how much did he buy, how many times has he bought, what is the quantity, all these information is logged. That is one of the source for big data. We know that there are different logs or different sources of data, but some of the major places that we know is like the web server log data, which I was just mentioning, like maybe some kind of logging that happens in some of the retail websites, online businesses, etc., or maybe banking data, or maybe financial data. All these things are, all these things are basically logged into a server or into a web server, and that data keeps generating, right? That is one source of big data. And another source of big data is the social media data, like your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc., etc., etc. All your social media data are there, are one of the source for your big data. Now, apart from this, in some of the, these are just the examples. And apart from this, there are some more sources like your sensor data, maybe in the manufacturing industries, maybe in some of the petroleum industries, et cetera, et cetera. Sensor data is a major source from where you're going to get the big data.